industrial hub to tourist hub. Turin's popularity is booming amongst tourists, but is the city eco-conscious and aware of the benefits of sustainable tourism? Become a Planet Watcher. Turin is a city that can be pleasantly visited. The Mole Antonelliana, with the Alps as a backdrop, the scenery of the Valentino Park, the beauties of the Gamme, and the charm of the film industry make for a perfect postcard. However, it is a city that has always been one of the most industrialized in Italy, which has seriously affected air quality. Air pollution is a dark spot that has weighed on Turin for years. But that can change. Besides looking after the air they breathe, Planet Watchers in Turin are also helping the tourism sector in the city gain a competitive advantage. Sanitizing the quality of the air within hotels. This was the starting point for our project with the Lingotto hotels.
Lingotto Hotel crede nella sostenibilità sociale. Uno degli elementi che contribuisce alla sostenibilità sociale è proprio la qualità della vita, a cui noi tendiamo e rimane un nostro obiettivo. Nei nostri due hotel è attiva una sanificazione continua dell'aria attraverso la tecnologia Respre, che permette l'abbattimento di muffe, batteri e virus, e grazie al monitoraggio e al progetto PlanetWatch riusciamo a monitorare appunto la qualità dell'aria. Hanno permesso di creare un ambiente sano e sicuro per i nostri collaboratori e i nostri clienti. La rete con PlanetWatch ci permetterà di essere connessi al mondo e a tutte le iniziative volte al cambiamento e al perseguimento della qualità della vita. Quindi si è orgogliosi come Lingotto Hotel di aver intrapreso un percorso che è volto alla sostenibilità sociale in senso concreto e non esclusivamente per ottenere, come spesso accade, facili e semplici aumenti di ricavi. Per i nostri collaboratori e per i nostri clienti vorremmo raggiungere il massimo comfort possibile. Questo lo si ottiene sicuramente con un buon servizio, la pulizia nelle camere, ma si ottiene anche con cose invisibili, come la purezza dell'aria. Il progetto con PlanetWatch ci ha proprio permesso di aggiungere quella parte invisibile che fa la differenza sulla qualità della vita all'interno dei nostri hotel.
The University of Bologna supports the project with the Lingotto Hotels. Gabriella Motta, air quality expert, managed every step of the process.
The proposal is part of a larger project aimed at the creation of a system to purify and sanitize the air quality of the hotel in order to offer guests and collaborators a healthy and as safe as possible environment. The choice of the purification technology is fundamental, but the continuous control of the air quality is equally important. Measuring continuously means knowing the dynamics of measured parameters, the correlations with the events that occur, but also verifying the effectiveness of systems adopted and recognizing if there are emergency situations or system malfunctions. For those who live in the environment, for those who work there, who stay there, it is essential to have the guarantee that the environment is healthy all the time and that remediation actions are timely. And it is in this context that the PlanetWatch proposal fits in. How to implement a network, how many devices, where to install them, and targets to be respected so that the air quality doesn't adversely affect the health of people who occupy the building. And in this way, here, in every area of the hotel, we collect data. We collect valuable data, comparable data. And the possibility to compare data is a powerful tool, allowing us to make comparative analysis and benchmarking with other structures we are monitoring. We noticed that a guest is a source of continuous contamination, especially for volatile organic compounds. But this contamination is completely eliminated in a short time after the guest check out. This means that the new guest of the room does not suffer from the contamination, from the pollution generated by the previous guest. This hotel is the first in Europe, the second in the world RESET certified. And now we are developing a new project for the other hotel of Lingotto Hotels. And in addition, we have many customers very interested in this kind of projects. By saying that, I refer to other hotels, but also to public structures as retirement homes, schools and offices.